Hello everyone, hope everyone is doing well and staying safe. So today's show and game, I've got a request off Bob, and I got this sent to me on a private message last night saying, do you think you could do me and Bobby McGee? So I thought I'd just sing this song to you tonight again, because I like doing my singing ones as well as playing myself. So I'm going to sing this one to you tonight, and this is called Me and Bobby McGee, and this is for you, Bob, and this is for everyone else. Hope everyone enjoys this song, and I hope everyone is keeping safe. And this is the Johnny Cash version. Thank you for listening. Bust flat in bed and dream, waiting for a train, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained, took us all away to New Orleans. And I pulled my heart and I turned up my dear red bandana. I was born sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time, Bobby's clapping hands, we finally sang every song that tried to do. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't it, nothing but it's free. Feeling good, it's easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, love, through everything I've done, and every night she kept me from the cold. Then somewhere in Salinas, Lord, I let him slip away. Looking for the home I hope you'll find, and I'd trade in my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Bobby's hand close to mine. Freedom just another word for nothing left to lose. Not an ache with nothing but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. If you know the La La La's. Oh, nope. There's normally La La La's at the end, but it must be just being the different version. Right, anyway, thank you everyone for listening. Hope you enjoyed that. As I say, I normally play that on the ukulele and guitar, but I haven't got like the chords and that by me, and I don't really know the song off by heart. So sorry you guys if you just wanted me to play it on the ukulele or the guitar. Right, so anyway, thank you for listening to tonight's video. Hope you've really enjoyed that song for Bob and everyone else. That was called Me and Bobby McGee. I started up a country page today on Facebook. What I'm going to be doing, it only for while I was doing my work for like college, and I just thought I'm going to set up a country page, which is just going to be like, it's just going to be like country music on it. It's going to be nothing else. It's just going to be country. It's called Michael the Country Boy. And so If you don't mind, go and give that page a like for me, and there'll be loads of uploads on that, for all you country fans and all you people. So I'm gonna be doing 4 uploads a day. So if you don't mind, message me privately if you know any country songs you want me to play on that page for you. I've got 4 songs up there now, so I'll keep you up to date on what's going on in that on that page itself. But anyway, Same as usual, thank you for all the subscribers, and thank you for all the people who have commented on the videos and all the stuff I've put up in there. And Matty Williams, I'll get that song. I'll get that song to you in the next few weeks. I need to learn it before I play. But I've got my songs lined up for the next few nights. But on Friday it's gonna be a special night for doing this coronavirus and cheer up session. I'm gonna be doing all the war stuff, aren't I? Because it's obviously VE Day. So I'm gonna be doing a big wartime medley. So I hope all of you are listening to that anyway. So thanks very much for everyone who's subscribed, liked, put your comments as songs of what you want me to play on the page itself. Or if you want like Bob Dunn, message me privately. Don't hesitate to message me. It'll be nice to keep in touch with you all to going through this hard time that we're going through at the minute. So it'll be good to hear from you, how yous are doing. So if yous want to, just give me a little text or something. It'll be good to hear from yous of what yous are up to and what yous are doing through the lockdown and that type of stuff. Put your request of songs of what you want me to play through these lockdown videos. It would be very much appreciated if you put loads of songs on for me so I can play through all the nights we've got. So, as I say every night, thank you everyone for who's been listening to me videos on the daily, and thank you to everyone who's been liking, subscribing to all my videos. So that song tonight was called Me and Bobby McGee. Thank you for listening, everyone. And that was for you, Bob, and that was for everyone else. Hope you were listening, and hope yous are all doing well. Keep safe, everyone, and to all your families. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.